the sudden death of filmmaker actor Amol Gupte's father Sudhakar Lakshman Gupte earlier this week, the shooting schedule with Ajay Devgan and Kareena Kapoor in Singham 2 would have to be modified. Amol will be seen playing the role of villain in Rohit Shetty's directorial, and due to this untoward incident, he might not be available for the shoot on the decided schedule. More seriously, it has affected the promotional events for his own film Hawa Hawaii, set to release May 9. Both Amol, who has directed the film, and his son Partho, who plays the lead in it, are likely to be away from various media and academic events planned on the eve of the release. INS Report.